We have a south swing coin here. The blue side's a head. The gold side's a tail. Sam Houston is a visitor. Is this your call?
Call heads.
Heads is a call. Heads is a call. It is heads. You've won the toss.
Defer.
All right, Sam Houston won. They will defer. You want the ball. Which way do you want to kick it?
Kick to the scoreboard.
All right, turn and face that direction. Abilene Christian will receive. Good luck, gentlemen.
Deep for ACU, 17, Jamara Mack. And number 18, Justin Miller. Kicking off for Sam Houston will be place kicker number 39, Trey Honstein. Miller takes a knee in the end zone for an ACU touchback. It'll be the Wildcats' ball at the 25-yard line. First down and 10.
Start 55 offense, 5-yard penalty, replay first down.
Talking about 32.
Tracy James, the ball carrier. Pickup of 5 yards. Tackled by Royce C. Pass complete to Troy Grant. That's a First Financial first down for ECU. Fumble on the play, ball recovered by the ACU Wildcats. Second down, 17. Pass intended for Troy Grant falls incomplete. Third down for ECU. Pass to Whitley, gets to the original line of scrimmage. It'll be fourth and 10. Simon Laurier gets a punt off to the 32-yard line. Pass complete to Yedidiah Lewis. Tackle by Jack Gibbons. Tackle made by Onifade. Results in a first down for the Bearcats. Completion again to Yedidiah Lewis. Corey Avery, the ball carrier. Bryson Gates on the tackle, a gain of 2 yards. By Briscoe, intended for Davion Davis, overthrown, and it's third down. Pass complete to Lewis for a first down. Jeremiah Chambers on the tackle. Ball down at the 26, first and 10 for Sam Houston State.
Tackle by one.
Pass complete to Tyler Scott. Sydney Calvin on the tackle for ECU. Another Bearcat first down. Jeremiah Chambers on the stop for ECU.
Gain of about six.
Gain of about six. Ball carrier Corey Avery. Briscoe's pass to Nathan Stewart, incomplete. Sydney Calvin defending. And it's third down. Calvin again on the defense, pass incomplete.
That's a win right there.
Intended for Nathan Stewart again.
Next, after that.
Trey Hohnstein has entered the game for the Bearcats. Field goal attempt is good. 10 minutes and 6 seconds left in the first quarter. Our score, Sam Houston State 3, ACU 0.
Try is good.